short side of the sheet. Tuck the short corners into each other. That's a long rectangle with one side having two round corners. Now match the seams. Tuck the two remaining corners till they're nested together. Push your hand into the pocket and make a fake corner. And find the edges of the seam. It will begin to lay flat and make a point. Smooth everything so the points are all flat and pointed. Fold the sheet thirds, fitted corner side to the middle first. Then the normal side to the middle. Have a small overlap in the middle. Now you have a long rectangle with a seam down the middle. Fold in thirds and again bring the short side to the middle. Then the other side bring the edges to the middle.